I'm going to be interviewing Linda for her feedback on our final magazine and poster. So Linda, what are the pros for the poster?
Well, they've got the ratings and the title is a positive and a credit. And the age difference is clear.
Okay, what are some cons of the poster?
I don't think there is any.
Are there any improvements you would make?
Maybe put stars on the ratings.
Do you think it follows the typical conventions of a horror poster?
Yeah, it does.
Okay. What do you think the pros are for the magazine?
The common conventions that are in there in the strip, and like your barcode and QR code with the social media icons.
Are there any cons?
No. Maybe the brand doesn't, like the brand of the foil strip doesn't fit in, but that's it.
Any improvements you would make?
No.
And does it look like a typical magazine?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.